anyone knowing I'm there. I would never do that. Especially when the boat has no oars or whatever. How do you call it? Oars, right? Yeah, cutscene. Take your time. It's not as if I've got people watching this. No. Well, it's fog. It's a big cloud. And it's not cloud from Final Fantasy either. It's an ugly cloud. It's a pink cloud. And it makes the water look pink. I've never seen a pink cloud before. Okay. You little cloud, what are you gonna do? Ooh, it's a man! With bloody legs. That can't be healthy, you know. I have actually no idea what that's supposed to mean. It's a man on water with blood and stuff. I have no idea. It can't be good. Is she floating? Okay. Yeah, we're back here. Woohoo! Oh, we're getting close to the house. It seems every time someone dies or whatever they do, they end up closer to the house. It's good. I don't have to walk all the way. Okay, open the gate. And now I should be able to skip it. Just skip the damn thing. So I'm guessing she drowned or something. I don't know, I have no idea. Okay, we're back at the creepy house, woohoo! Okay, that's not normal. Let's head. Okay, the knife is there, the fridge is open, blah blah blah. Next! Are you going up the stairs? Yes, you are. And it's raining inside the house. Wow. Never saw that happen. You gonna go left? Yes. Wow, it's a bath. Oh, no. It's a really, really big bathroom, if you ask me. I guess this is more of a school thingy. Okay, it's a desk and a cage. And lots of doors. Is the water rising? It is, isn't it? Swim! Why is that standing on the wall? Okay, whatever. I can't see anything. I think it's really creepy the way you see the shadow on the wall. Okay, I can't see anything. I see a light. A light at the end of the tunnel. Let's go towards it. Okay. Whoa. Ow. That sound didn't right. No, didn't. Okay. I have no idea. She drowning. She must be drowning, I guess. I mean. Okay. Items collected. 2 out of 4. Special rooms unlocked. 2 out of 3. I thought I unlocked 3! Didn't I? No? Okay then. Wolf encountered. Yes. You found the Misty Lake. There. The sisters all done. All of them. But we can go as a forest girl. Gonna go there. Thingy. No? No. Okay, fine. I'm gonna take a drink really quickly. Sorry. Yeah. Okay. So she doesn't have a wolf. The only thing. Oh, now I have the map. Now I have it. And now I don't need it. Okay, well. I can't. She doesn't have a wolf. And she doesn't talk. So we pretty much just have to run to grandma's house. You could stay on the path. It's easier and quicker. Run, whatever your name is, Forest Girl. Run to the house. Grandma's waiting, and she's gonna make cookies. And what else? Milk and cookies, yeah. Though I don't like milk. I never drink milk. I like chocolate milk. Why am I telling you this? It's raining with her. It wasn't raining with the other girls, was it? Only when they're walking towards the house. She runs funny with her hands like behind her back. Okay, open the gate. Whee! Okay, skip. If she walks a lot faster. Can I skip? Yeah. Ow, there's a beeping sound, really hurts. Okay, what's your house looking like? That's the Ruby's ending room, isn't it? Oh, that was scary. That's Robin's room. We're just gonna go through all the rooms now. Who was that? That was Ginger, I guess. The one with the feathers on her head. That was... what was the name? The flirt? I have no idea what her name was. Yeah, I have no idea. Is that... No. Oh yeah, that's the one, the girl with the musician thingy. That's Rose. This is Rose. Oh, it's Grandma. It's a wolf. Okay, what's she doing? Why is a picture above grandma's bed? Do you see it? Okay. Yeah, items collected 0 out of 5, whatever. Distance traveled. Just walk on forward all the time. And there. That's it. That should be it. Forest Girl. Done. We're all done. Now, I don't know what this means. Forest Girl's dress is all bloody. Don't know what that means. Now everyone should come back in. Everyone. She's gonna pick a bunny up. Yeah, cute little bunny. Aww. Cute bunny. And there's, what's her name? Scarlet? Was it Scarlet, her? Yeah, Carmen. Her name was Carmen, the one that comes in now. Carmen, that was her name. Yeah, pick up your hat. Yes. That was Ginger, I think. Robin. I think she's adorable. Okay, play with your car. And Ruby. Yeah, there she is. The one I like the most, I must say. Her clothes, anyway. Now, Forest Girl's gonna leave. Right? Yes. And, yeah, you can start over. We're not gonna do that. So, yeah, that's it. This was the path. Don't know if you liked it. It was really artistic. Yeah. And I'll see you next time, whenever that is. Boys and girls up.